Then when I got out of ball, I just started getting certifications. Just anybody that I knew that was in the business, I asked them what was, you know, a reputable certification. And I went out and I got a really strong one first, and then I just started really diving into sports performance and had to learn again. You know, I hadn't been in a classroom for, you know, 25 right. years, so it was tough. But, you know, as well as I do, you know, I knew I had to get this to do that.